Yes.
Thank you.
much. Welcome to Askew. You'll listen to the John Oliver Quintet featuring Dino Gavoni on saxophone. Dennis Hughes on the piano. Evan Coleman on the bass. Vinny Cavani on the drums. There was a Hank Moby composition called Third Time Around. And we're going to continue with a composition of pianist Walter Booker. This is a tune called Books Bossa. Oh, thank you, Mikey.
Thank you.
you so much. That's Buxbaser by Walter Booker.
Yeah.
We're gonna play a composition of mine. This is a jazz waltz called The Lemon.
Come on,
it's a
rebel.
Wise guy.
It's a Japanese jazz waltz called The Lemon.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's called Dilemma. Composition by one of my favorite musicians.
Mine too.
Good answer.
Good answer.
This is a new one for us. This is a tune. This is a Bobby Watson tribute to John Coltrane. Tribute to Giant Steps. It's a tune called Sidestep. Sidestep. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's called Sidestep. Sidestep, thank you so much. Once again, Dino Gavoni on saxophone. Dennis Hughes on piano. Evan Collin on the bass. Vincent Pagano Jr. on drums. John Owen, thanks so much for being here. Thanks for being here. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah.
There was almost a tune by Onyx Cub called Smooth Sailing. We have one more tune for you this set. This is a song by McCoy Tyner, and it's called In a Glimpse.
Thank you.
Supporting jazz and live music here at the studio. Thank you to Shawbreak. Stick around and play some more music for you. Thank you so much.